Now we are moving for swapping two numbers for that variables. Hello friends, how are you? This is Dr. Abhijit Singh Jareja for VB.net, and today we are taking a very small program with the use of variable and how to swap two numbers with that. So right click, add new windows form, because you know that one. Ek project mein bahut sare form add kiye ja sakte hain. So I'm taking one more form. I don't need this form 3, but I want to give a name of swap number. And when I click on OK, that swap number file is loaded. And as you know that when in Solution Explorer, my all forms, all GUI, I repeat my friends, all forms, all GUI comes in alphabetical order, A, B, C, D, E. E, example of if F, form 1, form 2, A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K, L, M, message box example. You just see at your Solution Explorer where my mouse is moving. LMNOP, P for prime number, LMNOPQR, S for swapping two numbers. So this is my form, and I want to change the title of form. So I make a right click on form, go to the property. In a property window, there is a text property is there. Yes, in a text property, I remove it and I give swapping two numbers. So this is the program of it, toolbox, check. And let me start the designing of this thing. Here, two number swapping is there. So I want one label, one text box. Right click. Going into property. Select, right click, property, going into the font size. The 15 is a standard size, so I make it 15. I select both the tool by mouse, Control C, Control V. This is label 2 and textbooks 2 is there. I want one button. Button is very smaller, so I make it property. Font size, again it is 15. Right click, property, text. Swap. Label 2 ki copy kiya, test kiya label 3 apne aap. So I want to make it the change of the property. So property number 1 equal to this. Number 2 equal to this. Number 1 equal to this. Number 2 equal to this. Fine, this is swapping of number 1 and number 2, whatever the value we are entering in number 1 and number 2, it will be swap. Yahan jo number 1 mein hai, wo yahan label 6 mein chala jana chahiye. Yahan jo number 2 mein hai, wo label 4 mein aa jana chahiye. Ye hamara purpose hai. So double click on it, and here we are taking a data type and all that things. So I want dim x as integer equal to value of textbox 1 dot text, dim y as integer equal to value of textbox 2 dot text. Friends, here the textbox 1 value and textbox 2 value comes into x and y respectively. Dim z as integer. Now I want to swap the number. So z equal to x, x equal to y, and y equal to z over. Finally, label I think it's label 3 and 6. Oh, sorry, it's label 4 and label 6. So label 4 dot next equal to x, क्योंकि अब x में y की वैल्यू आ चुकी है. Label 6 dot text equal to y, और y में x की वैल्यू आ गई है. So this is a simple program of swapping two numbers. Going solution explore, right click, property. I want to change a startup form, form 2 है, उसकी जगह पे मुझे swap number करना पड़ेगा. अब program run हो रहा है, आपकी जो execution हो रही है उसके पीछे coding है, आगे GUI है. यहाँ पे मैंने डाला 12, यहाँ पे डाला 21, and when I click on it, look, number 1 के अंदर 21 आ चुका है और number 2 के अंदर 12 आ चुका है. Suppose I want to make it 100 and 500, click on it, look, number 1 में 500 आ चुका है और number 2 में 100 आ चुका है. Swapping of two numbers is completing by third variable z. But here it is, somewhat the problem is like that. If I'm using 100.45 and 400 plus 0.75 and I click on it, it's difficult because it's round up. 500.75 hua tha, usko usne 501 kar diya. So the solution is in the data type, as you know guys very well. For point number you can use decimal or double. So I'm taking double because we in a video in our lecture we learned that when double is there, and I'm making it double. Now I run it. Oh my god, it's a problem again. So I have to take a declare of z also as a double, because all variables should be double. Click, and 100.25, 500.75. Look, the number is swapped with the decimal number. Previously, it was not happened because usne 500.75 ka 501 kar diya tha, because data type integer hone ke karan ye round up kar raha tha. 500.75 का 501 कर दिया था. So this is a swapping of two number in VB.NET using a data type of float value, fractions value, decimal value, whatever you can pick it. If I'm entering 25 and I'm entering 75 and I check it on late, look, number 1 में 75 आ चुका है, number 2 में 25 आ चुका है, numbers swap हो चुके हैं. So it's a simple program of swapping two numbers using VB.NET data type. And we use data type as a decimal or double for perfect precision number or floating number. Thank you so much. I think you do not have any doubt. If you have any doubt, you can ask me for that one. Thanks a lot.